Hello friends, now I am going to discuss SSC JEE Electrical Engineering syllabus. See, if we compare with other exams, SSC JEE Electrical Engineering syllabus is very less, very mostly only 4 subjects are they are concentrating. See the syllabus here, basic concepts of resistance, inductance, capacitance, various factors affecting them. Concepts of current, voltage, power, energy and their units. Observe this, I will show you. Circuit laws, magnetic circuits, AC fundamentals, measurement and measuring instruments. See these topics. Use of CRO, signal generator, CT, PT and their uses, earth fall detectors. These will comes under electronic measurements. These starting topics comes under electrical measurements. Electrical machines. In the electrical machines, main topics are DC machines and transformers and auto transformers and single phase induction motors, that means fractional kilowatt motors. These are the 3 topics very important. What are those? First, DC machines and transformers and fractional kilowatt motors and induction motors, that you know already. Synchronous machines, generation, transmission, distribution, estimation and costing. So most of the people searching for what is estimation and costing and where we can find the objective bits on this topic. I will recommend one website that I usually follow, and from that so many questions are there. If we practice those questions, that may be quite enough, I think. Next, utilization and electrical energy. And for this also, separate books we have to purchase. So for this also, I will recommend some website. One website is a very good website, and in that, most of the objective questions were given from this utilization of electrical energy and basic electronics. Very basic questions will be given from this topic. Last time, 4 questions has come from these topics regarding n-type semiconductor and common base, common collector related questions. Thank you.